Hi there. In this video, we're going to learn to type in the algebraic formulae in InDesign, so let's get started. I already have a few formulae typed in here, but the squares and cubes need to be superscripted, so we're going to do that using styles. And since you've already done styles, you should not face difficulty following me. Let's ensure that nothing is selected and go to character styles and click the small plus button at the bottom of the panel to create a new style. Double-click the new style and rename it superscript. And then move on to basic character formats. In the position drop-down, click either the superscript option or the open type superscript option and hit OK. Now switch to paragraph styles panel and click the small plus button at the bottom of the panel to create a new style. Double-click the new style and rename it should you want to. I'd leave it as it is. Click the grep style option on the left and then click the new grep style. In the apply style drop-down menu, select the only character style we made, which is superscript, and then click the to text option. And this is a tricky bit because you need to type in a few characters, so pay close attention. Type in without any spaces these symbols. That's left parenthesis and then question mark, then less than sign, then equal sign, then open bracket, then plus, then open parenthesis, and then close parenthesis, then the letter A in lowercase, then a hyphen, then the letter Z in lowercase, then another hyphen, then closed bracket, then close parenthesis, then backslash, then the letter D in lowercase, then open brace, then one, then a comma, and then two, then close brace, then open parenthesis, then a question mark, then equal sign, then open bracket, then backslash, then the letter S in lowercase, then open brace, then one, then close brace, then pipe, then close parenthesis, then closed bracket, and finally another close parenthesis. You don't have to remember that. That's why I just copied and pasted here, because even I don't remember that. So once you've fed the code in, hit OK. Next, select the text box and click the paragraph style you created, and the numbers shall be superscripted. Alright guys, that concludes our session today. I hope you've enjoyed it and have learned something new from it. So do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until we meet again, goodbye and thanks for watching.